Right through the upright. Split the upright. That was perfect.